Okay, you guys, in this video, I'd like to show you how I make my bead. This one is about 1 inch right here. And then it's about 18 inches long. Alright? So we wet a little bit the paper like that. We put it into our tool. Depends on which side you like it. I like it the green one, so I'm going to put it like that. Then I'm going to make my bead by just twisting it like that. Just like that. All you have to do is make sure end up in the middle. That's it. And obviously, this is a recycled paper. That's why you have letters on it and everything. Yep. That's what happens when you use this kind of paper. But it doesn't matter. I'll show you how to fix it. It's really easy. Like you see, I go in and out, so I'm going to put the glue right here. Don't put too much like I did. That's horrible. That's too much. And then, you just go like this and put this piece right here. Then you grab it, keep rolling it, just like that. Put a little bit more of glue in your finger, just like that, so the bead can grab it. Then put into the bottom, bit in the top, little bit in the bottom, little bit in the top, until you finish your bead. It's going to look like that. Twist the tool a little bit like this and pull it, and that's it. That is your bead right here. Then you put it into a toothpick like this so it can get dry. You put in something like this. This is your bead. You put it right here so it can get dry. And when you're done making your bead, is going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.